The Oana is real special to me because it talks about the Big Island, and my family is from the Big Island, my grandfather. So yeah, I have a special connection, and I love the song. The song is so beautiful, so I love dancing to it. And it's so easy when the musicians sound so beautiful and you can just express. Well, hula is basically my whole life. I mean, I've grown up with hula. My family has been dancing or singing. So basically everything I do, whether it's school, work, being with my friends, most of my friends are hula dancers too. So everything I do has something to do with hula. So it's what I love. I mean, it's my first love.
Ladies and gentlemen, we continue with contestant number 11 in the Miss Aloha Hula competition, Hula Awana. Under the direction of Naa Kumuhula, Thaddeus Wilson and O'Brien Esello. From Nawai, Eha Opuna, Tracy Kaonohi Lani Farias.
Moku Okeave was written by Emalia Kaihumua, a court dancer for King Kalakaua.
On her first overseas trip, Emalia was amazed at the foreign palace, that special place, excuse me, California. She describes the snow that bleaches the skin, the misty rain, and the nipping cold. She realizes that there is no comparison to Hawaii.
Thank you.
Yoshi Kaonohilani Farias from Navai, Eha Okuna.
The original melody to Moku Okiave was lost over the years. Mary Kabenapuku'u gave the words to Bill Lincoln in the 40s, and he composed a melody that gave this song new life. And there's Karen Kiave Hawaii, the proud mama of Tracy Kaonohilani Farias.